go for the escape distance, man.
Okay, the zone. Okay.
Yes, so at a point in our visit, when we woke up in the morning, as usual, if you're sleeping by the beach side, you definitely see those who work at the seaside. We call them the fishermen. So these guys are busily pulling the canoe onto the shore, or maybe they are trying to get onto the sea and then go fishing. This is so beautiful. This is why I'm asking you. Yes, so I'm entreating you to, you know, take a day off or a weekend off and then sleep at the beach, wake up at the beach, you know, the beach shore, and then Charlie enjoy it.
Watch it, Jimmy.
So I think they are waiting for the biggest wave and they move with it. Look at how beautiful this is.